I'm Professor Xavier Brunteau from the University of Orléans. I'm in the civil engineering department of this university. I teach mostly about structural mechanics, and my main research field is about conservation of built heritage. In Veltech, I gave two different courses. One is about built heritage conservation, which is my research field. And one other course is about structural mechanics. Considering built heritage conservation, I gave students some very valuable information about what is very important to take into account when dealing with repairing and maintaining of built heritage constructions. And I really think that this kind of knowledge I gave them can be very useful to get a position in companies, in civil engineering companies that deal with heritage conservation. Considering mechanical structural mechanics, I gave the students techniques to solve some hypostatic problems. These are very common structures in civil engineering. I'm quite sure that in many cases in design offices, in structural design offices, such kind of knowledge of skills can provide the students new opportunities for the beginning of their career. This kind of course is like an introduction to master degree program or to PhD program. With this information, students can realize if they want to go further, and I will be very pleased to welcome some students for PhD program, for example. Thanks to these courses, I hope I will find students and I will welcome students in France. First, they can try some experience in Europe, for example, and they can find a position there.